Eggs. Eggs provide a mixture of protein and fat and contain up to 13 types of vitamins and essential minerals, such as vitamin A, vitamin E, vitamin D, vitamin K, and choline, which is one of the important nutrients for fetal development during a period pregnancy, as well as antioxidants that preserve eyesight, such as lutein and zeaxanthin. It is worth noting that the amount of calories depends on the way it is prepared, such as frying, boiling, or whisking, and eggs must be stored in the refrigerator at a temperature equivalent to 4 degrees Celsius or less, as it can save it for about 3 weeks from the date of purchase. One benefits of eggs. Eggs provide many health benefits for the body, and we explain the following: help increase good cholesterol levels. Increasing levels of this type of cholesterol helps reduce the risk of heart disease, stroke, and other health problems. It has been shown in one study that eating 2 eggs a day for 6 weeks may help increase your good cholesterol levels by 10%. 2. Helping to promote brain health. Choline helps build cell membranes and plays a role in the production of neuronal molecules in the brain. It is worth noting that 1 egg contains more than 100 milligrams of this important nutrient. 3. Contribute to maintaining eye health, thanks to its content of lutein and xanthan, which are powerful antioxidants, which accumulate in the retina. Studies show that consuming sufficient quantities of these nutrients can significantly reduce the risk of cataracts, macular degeneration. These are 2 common eye disorders, and in one study, eating 1.3 yolks of 1 egg per day for 4.5 weeks helped increase blood lutein levels by 28% to 50%, and xanthan increased by 114% to 142%. In addition, eggs are rich in vitamin A, whose deficiency is the most common cause eye blindness is common around the world. 4. Helping to reduce the levels of triglycerides. The components of eggs differ depending on how chickens are fed, as eggs from chickens raised in pastures or omega-3 fodder tend to be rich in omega-3 fatty acids, and these acids reduce fat levels of triglyceride in the blood, and one study showed that eating only 5 eggs from the species rich in omega-3 acids per week for 3 weeks, reduced triglycerides by 16% to 18%. 5. Reducing the risk of stroke and heart disease. Many studies published in recent years have examined the relationship between eating eggs and the risk of heart disease and stroke, and have not found any association between eating eggs and heart disease or stroke. However, some studies have found people who eat eggs and suffer from diabetes have an increased risk of heart disease. 6. The source rich in protein. Where proteins are considered the basic building blocks of the body, and eggs also contain all the essential amino acids in the proportions needed by the body, it is worth noting that protein has many benefits, as it contributes to weight loss, increased muscle mass, lower blood pressure, and improvement from bone health. 7. Help to lose weight. A study was conducted in 2013, and participants consumed 3 eggs daily, as part of a diet for slimming, and it was found that they experienced a decrease in weight. Egg damage. Despite the multiple benefits of eggs, there are some potential health risks when consumed, and we explain them below. 1. For bacteria, where it is advised to avoid eating raw or undercooked eggs, as bacteria can enter the egg through the pores in the shell, but the cooking process can eliminate the bacteria. 2. Validity, you should avoid eating eggs that have crusts in the cracks, or at the end of the shelf life to avoid any health problems. 3. Storage. Keeping eggs at room temperature may cause leakage, which makes it easier for bacteria to move into the egg and multiply in it, so it should be stored in the refrigerator. 4. Allergy. Eggs are considered one of the most common foods that cause allergies in children, and their symptoms usually appear a few minutes to hours after eating eggs or foods that contain them. Symptoms may range from mild to severe and can cause life-threatening reactions. It should be noted that the symptoms of allergies may vary from person to person, and may include the following. It should be noted that the symptoms of allergies may vary from person to person, and may include the following: 1. Inflammation of the skin or urticaria. 2. Nasal congestion, runny, and sneezing. 3. Symptoms that occur in the digestive system such as cramps, nausea, and vomiting. 4. Asthma signs and symptoms such as coughing, wheezing, chest tightness, or shortness of breath.